Tony Graceffo, this is Martial Arts Odyssey. Today I'm back in Malaysia and I'm back at the Kyokushin School and I'm with Shihan Michael. Shihan Michael, thank you so much for having me back. You guys are always so great when I come here. So tonight, Shihan Michael told me this is sparring night. Now what does that mean? You can have some guys beat me up or what?
No. Friday is Kumite night actually. Kumite day. Every Friday we have sparring. Okay.
Kyokushin sparring, tell us a little bit, what are the rules?
Sparring basically, for newcomers, we have headgears and gloves. And basically, Kyokushin fights without the headgears, without the gloves, with body conditioning and what's not there. And it's a knockdown rule, so we have to take the full contact in our every Friday sparring.
Okay. Okay, the rest of the guys are doing theirs on their knuckles, but I can't do that on a hard wooden floor. Kyokushin is all about hurt. And the fights are relatively short, right?
2 minutes.
2 minutes.
Yeah. Most of the fights are 2 minutes.
So these are a lot more exciting than the MMA. I know a lot of the martial arts guys, they don't like the MMA, and that's one of the reasons. Can get a little boring, you know, but the Kyokushin is not boring.
Thank you.
2 minutes of just bam, 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 bam. I notice when you have a new student, even me, you have a new student, you're very careful, they don't get hurt, you don't push them. Do you find that people sometimes they quit?
Most of them quit. The one who lasts with me when they are fighting, when they are white, with beginners, the one who lasts, that person will last the longest.
Kyokushin hurts. Even just kneeling like this hurts. I can't even kneel like this. And I want to do push-ups on her knuckles on this wood. And these crazy young guys, they love it.
In Kyokushin, we want that person. We are looking for that person. So most of the time when the beginners come in, we will have a kumite session for them, especially for them, but in a controlled environment.
Okay, I'm pretty certain there's some stuff in there that I actually need, you know, so I don't want it to get crushed. Oh my God!
In a very controlled environment. Let them feel, let them taste. If they like it, they will proceed with it. If they don't like it, after 3 sessions, they quit. That is what they do. Because we will know that Kyokushin is not the
demonstration.
So for that, the food is real. Only the pain is temporary, that's all. You have to go through this pain syndrome. Once you get through this, everything will be very fine to you. It's all in them.
Everything in Kyokushin is pain. Everything. They're doing push-ups on their knuckles, hundreds of them. They're doing crawling. They're doing hitting things with your bare hands. And every single step of Kyokushin training is painful.
Pain in the head. mind.
How long does it take an average student to get used to, you know, the even just to get through one workout and do everything in one workout?
Usually it's 1.5 hours, but...
I mean, how many weeks does it... Like, you start a new person before he can get through the whole workout and...
1 year plus.
About a year.
Yeah.
A year just to get through the workout. The other thing I was telling Shihan Michael when I was watching the fighting is, you go to Taekwondo or some other kind of martial art, yellow belt is nothing, green belt is nothing, but here, even the yellow belt can fight.
Hard. They fight hard. And today, committee, the fight was actually about 60-70% of power.
Yeah.
Because we will have 100% means really go for a knockout system. That means one punch, you're down. That's what we usually, every Friday, we usually want this to happen. But today, we... Because you are the guest, so we try to have a control.
You don't know what that does for my ego. Because Antonio's here, we're going to go very easy tonight. So the old man doesn't get hurt. Yeah. Are these... These Kyokushin guys, they condition their whole bodies, they condition their knuckles, their elbows, their shins, everything, their knees, and their bodies, and they, everything's conditioned so when you hit it, it doesn't hurt them, and when they hit you, it hurts you. Now, in regular Kyokushin sparring, they're going to start out with just with the gloves and stuff, but then at the end, they're going to go to Kyokushin rules, which means they don't have anything on. One thing, though, in Kyokushin is don't punch you in the face. So, big disadvantage for me here is that anywhere I kick them is actually going to hurt me probably even more than it hurts them because they're all conditioned anywhere that I'm going to kick them. And if I was fighting like Muay Thai or something, I'm kicking just for the purpose of setting up punches for a knockout, and that's not going to happen here. So what generally happens, I go out there and they just hit me and hit me and hit me, and then hopefully Shihan says stop, and I'm still... And the nice thing, you always have your teeth at the end because they don't hit you in the... No, but they kick you in the face. Yeah, so it's just going to be bad for the monk. That's all I'm saying. It's going to be bad for the monk.